India will not join Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership deal. Prime Minister Modi clears stand at the third RCEP summit in Bangkok. Home Minister Amit Shah says decision will ensure support to our farmers, MSMEs and other industries. Underscores Prime Minister's resolve to ensure national interest above all. India well prepared to deal with natural disasters, says Amit Shah in his address at the Shanghai Cooperation Organization conference. Home Minister calls global cooperation vital in combating calamities. Rajnath Singh calls on friendly countries to explore mutually beneficial partnerships in defence. Says next year's DEF Expo will allow countries not only to showcase their equipment but also to explore strengths of India's defence industry. Terrorism causes serious harm not only to society but also the economy, says Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla at the G20 Speaker Summit in Tokyo. Cautions against the damage caused by climate change to future generations. And Supreme Court expresses concern over air pollution in Delhi NCR region, bans construction activity, announces 1 lakh fine for violators. Apex Court also asks centre and Delhi government to work together in dealing with dumping and burning garbage, announces a fine of 5,000 for offenders.